Number 13, we have the integral of sine 2x dx all over by, okay, 2 sine x cosine squared x. Okay, remember na ang sine 2x is equal to 2 sine x cosine x. So, cancellation. Okay, sulat ko na lang. Sine 2x over sine 2x 2x cosine x dx. So, cancellation. Ang natira ay 1 over cosine x, which is equal to secant x dx. Okay? Okay. Ito ay integrable na, which is equal to ln secant x plus tangent x. Okay, plus the constant. So, ito na yung sagot.